Main lubricating oil system. Thermal hazard. During operation or just after the engine has been stopped, most of the engine will be hot. Touching the engine parts may cause burns. In this system, be especially aware of the following parts. Lubricating oil pipes may get up to 70 degrees Celsius. Lubricating oil hazards. There will always be a certain health risk concerning handling of lubricating oil. Inhaling fumes over prolonged time or swallowing will lead to intoxication. Lubricating oil in eyes or on sensitive skin will be irritating. For specific hazards and countermeasures applying to lubricating oil, always read the producer's information on the containers and data sheets. The oil level in a running engine should always be between the maximum and minimum levels on the dipstick. Try to keep the oil level as close to maximum as possible. The level in the oil sump should be measured manually every day. In addition to the electronic measurements of temperatures and pressures in the lubricating oil system, all thermometers and manometers should be checked and recorded manually once a day. It is recommended that samples of the lubricating oil are regularly sent to the oil manufacturer for analysis. From the information gained from these samples, it will be possible to determine suitable intervals between oil changes. The intervals between oil analysis, therefore, should be decided after consulting the oil manufacturer. When taking oil samples, it should be taken into consideration that the lubricating oil from the engine is hot. Click the components for further information. The lube oil filter is of a duplex type. Normally, both filters are operating. Click the photo or the red text to locate the components listed below. During maintenance, or in case of malfunction, one filter may be shut off by using the cock. This position will bypass the left filter. This position will bypass the right filter. Both filters are operating. If high viscosity, the pressure drop across the filter increases. The valves inside the filter will open and some oil will flow directly through the strainer. If this is not sufficient, the valve will open and send part of the oil unfiltered through the filter unit. Place the correct filter elements aside the unit before starting to dismantle. Clean and dry all parts thoroughly. Mount new filter elements. Place the text in the correct sequence. Wrong. You have no more tries. We will show you the answer. Fill up the new filter slowly before switching between them. The filter should be inspected at least once every 6 months, even if the alarm is not triggered.